I just find that the consequences of my actions surpass my actions.
1,895 days I did. My name was 87740. That's my name.
And I escaped it, believe it or not. By being out here, I escaped it, man.
I've been in the U.S. since 3 years old. I'm 39 now. I just got deported, and I don't know no family member in Haiti. I didn't know you could suffer like this over here. It's like being in hell.
I told him I love you and I care about you, but I didn't put you in this situation.
I mean, this is sad for us because this is one of us that you're looking at. This is one of us.
Si j'avais pas ma fille, pas mon frère, je pense que je m'éliminerais, ça fait longtemps.
You don't speak Creole?
I wish I could speak to Mr. Clinton, that was the president when I got deported. You know what I mean? Because they didn't understand.
Imagine, hey, hey, la vie on déporté, qui lève New York City, qui vient tomber. Right here on Haiti.